you're running like a champ, and then out of nowhere, ouch. What's that pain? That pain is what we call a stitch. So what are stitches exactly? Well, a stitch is a cramp or pain usually felt on the side of your abdomen. It happens when your diaphragm gets irritated. Think of your diaphragm as a muscle that helps you breathe. When you're running, especially if you're not warmed up or breathing properly, it can get overworked. Why does this happen? Sometimes it's due to eating too soon before running or not pacing yourself right. Your organs bounce around when you run, pulling on ligaments connected to the diaphragm. Ouch, right? Want to prevent stitches? Here's how. Warm up before you run, breathe deeply and evenly, and avoid big meals right before hitting the track. Also, try to strengthen your core muscles. They help support your diaphragm. So next time you lace up, remember these tips and run stitch-free. If you found these tips helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share with your fellow runners. Happy running!